Hey y'all, let me show you how I silence my PSU. Opening a power supply is dangerous, don't do it. The parts in here can injure you or even kill you. I used wire extensions for the new silent fan. These heat inserts will act as nuts for the screws. Make sure you had the polarity correct before closing everything up. I used some plastic sheet and adhesive tape to seal the holes. This is the old fan. And the new one. Thanks for watching.